Okay, some of the features of the inlet we'll go through is, this is a total PVC protected blade filled with foam insulation. This housing is filled with insulation, the end caps are filled with insulation. We have a felt brush here on the side, which when the inlet is only open this far, it'll eliminate air from falling down on you. It's got the curved blade. That curved blade is going to direct the air up to the ceiling and keep it connected to the ceiling. And all of our internal workings is inside the inlet. So all the strings and adjustments up here are all in clean air all the time. So basically, it's just a totally PVC, total insulated ceiling inlet. And then also we have these are shutoffs. So if you don't want to use one inlet or one side of the inlet, you can actually shut the blade off and that'll eliminate it from coming open.